the most beloved dish of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. Imam Sadiq, peace be upon him, said, the most beloved of the dishes to Rasulullah was vinegar. He also stated that, vinegar strengthens the gums, kills the germs in the stomach and strengthens the intellect. Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, once went to Umm Salma's house for meal and inquired if she could give him some sauce to eat with bread. At that time she said she had nothing except for vinegar. So he, peace be upon him, said, the best of the sauce is the vinegar, it would never be impoverished, a house wherein there is vinegar.
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad.